I'm Lucas Greifzu, and you're listening to Eagle Eye News Radio.